It's not really sim- it's pretty graphical.
Oh, please tell me that's not the sound of an angry zombie lady. That is the sound of an angry zombie man.
Well, there you go. Much
well,
better
you,
news.
You win some, you lose some. Eat crowbar, dead man.
1950 star.
Eat crowbar, undead scum.
Look
Take
here,
a bite of this. I don't think I've been hit once.
Oh, if we rob somebody, can I do all the talking? I'm good at it.
Not all the talking.
Yeah,
all
some the... some food.
Actually, nah, you gotta help me talk.
No.
I gotta be like, yeah, she.
Okay, we can't go against each other, though. We gotta be, like, on point with it.
Yeah, I'll take one.
But don't worry, I'm not gonna request anything fucking crazy.
I will request everything he owns.
Oh, yeah, if you request crazy shit, I'm going along with it, yeah. I think Ian's gonna be, like, our silent bodyguard.
I don't know, he's been doing most of the talking.
Yeah, I'll follow you.
He actually has.
Like, he's making friends.
Shit, I found someone. He gave me a loaded shotgun with ammo.
Oh.
What?
Wow.
And he has a, I think a Mosin or an SKS.
Oh my god.
Holy hell.
Are you running with him now?
Yeah. He's going to Cherno too, so.
Oh shit.
don't kill him. Don't kill
yeah,
him.
Yeah, he's too nice.
Oh no, no.
He's too nice.
Well, we're not out to kill anybody. Okay. Honestly.
But we could rob him.
No.
Yeah, we do want to rob him.
No, like...
I mean, we're not, if Ian recognizes him, we won't rob him.
Yeah, this guy's a part of a family. He's bought in with respect and admiration of our organization.
Well, he already gave him a gun, so, he paid his toll. He's good. I mean, we can make that rule.
Yeah.
And, dude, like, we're robbing him for, like... If we rob people, we rob him for, like, nothing. If you want, we can, like, take their shoes.
We're just shoe thieves.
Yeah.
Give me your shoes, kid. What?
Get off the ground, take off shoes.
Dude, that'd be awesome.
I think we're doing that. I think that's what the thing.
Be like, hey, come here. Give me your shoes. Wait, what? No, give me your fucking shoes, and you pull out a weapon.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm at the police station.
Okay, cool.
I didn't mean to, but I'm here.
I'm on my way. I'm very close now.
I'm scared. Help me.
What if we meet up and get like a try and get a car and go to the base?
Dude, that would be so hard to find a car.
Yeah.
But it'd be nice. Like, I think that would be awesome.
We can run.
Not easy.
Can I tell you I saw a bus drive past me on this game?
Did you?
Yeah, it was fucking amazing.
Should I have the MP5 or the Glock? I'm thinking Glock. I'm gonna go with Glock.
I'm making a beeline right for it. Not even searching place.
Let me search the roof real quick. What is this? What is this? What is this? Glock mag! And I got a Glock! Oh, we're in the business now, boys.
Oh, that's cool. You know any bullets in it?
Yeah, it's full. All mags you find are always full.
Oh, that's amazing. That's great.
I can't take it in my inventory. What the hell?
That's horrible.
Oh, okay, I got it.
Okay.
Oh, yeah!
I found the church I was talking about.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
Can you? Do you know where it is?
I'll find it. Don't doubt
me. Yeah, okay.
Don't doubt me, boy.
Well,
Hey, I'm friendly. You cool? We cool? I'm just gonna go this way now. Goodbye. Have a nice day. Don't kill me, please. I dipped the fuck out.
Oh, good. Can't
hey, Memphis. Where are you from? Like, what state?
Who, me?
Yeah.
I'm from Washington.
Oh, okay.
Why?
No, I'm just wondering.
Where are you from?
Washington, Louisiana.
No, I'm from Washington, the state.
That's what you tell all the girls?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There was a dude who ran at police station, but he was nice, and he did not pull out his gun. Of course, I have a loaded Glock, and his gun probably wasn't loaded, so...
Yeah, you probably had the upper hand there, I think.
Well, upper hand or not, I was just like, hey, yo, we're cool, man. let's just...
I'm glad you did that, because we're not...
I was not going to kill on sight, no matter what. You know me.
No, yeah. No, I wouldn't either. Well, I don't know. I'm a little... unpredictable with that. If he creeps me, anyone that creeps me out, I kind of. I can't help that. It's like reflex.
What the fuck is this stupid church?
Okay, I'm inside the church. It's like it's got a gold top on it. It's like really noticeable.
I
can
see it. I think it's towards the water, isn't it?
It is.
Okay, I'm going in the right direction. But I gotta bypass some zombie action. Without being noticed.
Go ahead and put this axe in my hands.
I know, I got a melee weapon in my hands.
I must have dropped my pistol somewhere.
I don't want people to know I have a gun. There's only one person in the world, besides you guys, that knows I have a gun loaded.
I'm gonna stand creepily right here.
Dude, we can actually rob people now.
Yeah, we can.
Because like, I have a hidden loaded gun.
We have an actual like threat that we can.
Well, do you guys have guns?
No.
Ian has.
Oh, I do.
Ian has a shotgun.
Let me ask this guy if he wants to come with us. Or...
Oh, no, he can't join us. We're gonna do bad things.
That is true.
He might want to do that.
But then we're gonna have to add him on. Like, how are we gonna talk to him?
I guess just
because we need secret, sneaky conversations about like when to strike. And being on voice chat, he won't be able to do that. Hi, zombie.
I know how you feel though, Ian. I'm sure he is cool. I'm in the same quandary all the time.
I'm not. Fuck him.
Monster.
Oh no, I'm bleeding. Are you not dead, lady?
The zombies are kind of tough.
Okay. I'm gonna tell him I'm going. Hey, man. I'm gonna go to the left side and try and gear up. Thank you for the gun. Yeah. Have a nice day. Yeah, you do.
Oh, he's nice.
I gotta find some freaking clothes.
That's cool. I'm glad he was cool with you.
Can I rip up a hat and the bandages?
I should have asked his name.
No, can you get to the church?
I don't know where the church is.
Well, I mean...
I'm bleeding.
It might be easier to get to the church than to find a rag.
I'm in a clothing factory.
Oh, well...
You wanna bet?
If I can get a t-shirt. You can't rip up a hat, though.
Oh shit.
You can't rip up jeans.
Why oh shit.
Is this the church? Oh,
fuck. Is it got a gold top? I close the doors.
No. Oh fucking I'm bleeding.
Ooh, okay, hold on, let me come outside.
No, it's not the church. It's that fucking tall building. Oh shit, never mind, I see it.
You mean
I
the building it. With like the big chunk out
yeah,
of it?
Yeah, you know it the
I'm near that.
Okay, there's a fucking zombie. I see the church, though.
How I'm like right at the door. See this freaking church?
I have a zombie chasing me.
Kill it.
Oh.
I will gladly kill it. Where are you?
I have a shotgun. It's just gonna attract more of them, so.
I got an axe. I can take him out.
Damn it.
Coming from the left side. Okay.
I see you. Yeah, that's me.
I need a bandage.
I got you. Here you go.
I'm bleeding so much.
I got Ian.
Is that the church?
Okay. It's okay, I had one.
Wait, is the church kind of got a pointy roof?
It's got a gold top to it.
Like a dome or a point?
Like it's like a...
Not the tallest one. Like the
It's not super big.
Okay. Yeah, I can't see the church.
It's like a gold tip.
I'm like at the dock.
You're at the dock.
Yeah, well, let's go for it.
You want to try to find him? Hey, just
I'm getting gray, guys. I'm getting gray. Right, oh, wait. I found a coat I think I can cut up. Nope. I can't cut coats, apparently. Found another gun, but that doesn't help me not bleed to death.
Where the fuck are you, Jeff? Oh,
I'm right next to you. Don't worry.
Should I go on the main road? Main road by a piano building?
Sure. Okay. Yeah.
I'm, like, right on the same street as the police station, by the way.
Okay, like, do you know where that is, Ian?
I'm on the crossroad of police station and other place.
Oh, man.
If I die, you can have my Glock.
Oh, you're not gonna die. Let's not start talking crazy.
Oh, wait, I see people running.
Did you?
I'm
come to us.
Oh, shit, zombie just
there. Oh.
There's a zombie between me and you, I think.
Watch out.
Yeah, I see two people fighting zombies. That must be you guys.
I'm just running around. I don't have shit.
You have a shotgun!
Here, look out. Ian, run away.
I'm inside these, like, shops.
Got him.
A rag.
There. He's down.
He got knocked the fuck out.
He did, though. Is a zombie between us and you?
There was.
Where are you, then?
Wait, yeah, there is a zombie. Wait, okay. You see the big stone wall? There's a zombie on the stone wall.
Okay, it's this wall.
Like in a bush, yeah. You see the zombie? Okay. I'm watching you guys right now. I'm on the other side. I'm not by the stone wall. I'm doing a little dance.
I don't see
you. Do you see me waddling around?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, now I do. Like a little penguin.
So I'm gonna come to you guys.
I guess we're killing the zombie.
Oh, no. You got this. You're on your own. Going in this building.
Oh, shit, man.
Oh, no, yeah. Yeah. He's quick.
How many bandages do you have?
Yeah.
You know, I could shoot it.
Oof.
No.
Yeah, that might just attract more. Yay!
Yeah, X. Murdered.
You're bleeding, man.
Yeah, you are. Oh, here.
Please bandage.
About that.
Oh, I need food, Justin.
Oh, I have tons of food.
Can we get in there?
Yeah, we shouldn't be doing this on the road, man.
I'm sorry.
I dropped two things of food you can have. God, you look so menacing with that axe out.
Can you see it?
Yeah, I got
it. I can see it even. Oh shit, did we get shot at?
What? Did we?
I thought I heard a bullet ricochet.
I don't think so.
I even saw dust come up off the ground.
Whoa.
I don't think so.
Am I tripping? I heard it again.
Yeah. Damn.
Is that happening at us, or just in general?
I don't know.
That could be at the police station. Or, yeah, somebody shooting a zombie. I'm getting my gun out.
Oh, shit.
Wait, we can go in the back room here. We can sneak out.
Okay.
Never mind. I'm wrong.
Oh.
But if he sees we have guns, he's gonna think we're hostile.
Well, we are if he has a gun.
Alright, everyone's
safe. I don't know about you,
but
somebody comes at me.
He's getting close.
I'm going out.
Are you?
Alright,
well, if you're going out, I'm not letting you go by yourself.
Me neither, I'm coming. Just let me put my gun away.
I didn't see him.
I don't want people to know I have it.
Well, he's two that way, I think.
Well, let's not just follow him. He's gonna be surrounded by zombies. He's attracting them all. We should use this as a good point to escape.
Oh, we got it. We just go up in here.
Oh.
Just kinda use the buildings as cover.
Alright, and then what?
Your banana.
Well, he's gonna get a banana, and everything will be fine. Cause he's got a banana. Look, I should not be whispering.
Yeah, I don't know why.
I can't
it's just
help
a spooky
it.
Situation. Oh shit, there's a guy running in the road. Yeah, just down the street. If you leave the building, like, straight out to where I'm looking.
Oh shit, we're up.
Like,
I'm sorry, Ian. I'm anyway. Go ahead.
Can't even do shit. I have a shotgun.
I know, that guy's super fucking far away too. He's like two blocks away. He's kind of by the crash building.
Oh, is he?
Yeah. He's down that way. And he was moving, like, whoever's walking right now.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, yeah, if you face towards the building, yeah, the way you guys are facing right now, he was heading to your left. But he was, like, two blocks away.
You got him?
Oh, shit. What?
That loading was me, if you heard a lot of whoa, whoa, whoa.
What?
I just heard two shots.
Yeah, we're shooting zombies.
Okay. We all good?
Probably.
There's another one running down the street.
Shit.
Oh, behind you, Ian. Right there.
Behind?
Oh, shit.
I'm up.
Yeah, dude, dip out. You just called the
horde. Oh, God.
Get in. Oh, shit.
No, don't get in.
No, don't get
keep
in.
Keep running on
out.
The street. Keep running on the street.
They're coming. Coming hardcore. Okay.
I'm heading towards the sound of the shots. Okay, I see the zombie running at you. Are you guys in the church?
We went around.
Oh, you went around the church. Okay, I'm by the entrance of the church. There's a zombie heading around that corner.
Where's my ammo? Getting put in my gun. Okay. I don't know what's happening here.
Okay, there's somebody running in your direction. I think.
Got them.
They're running from the broken building towards your direction. If you're behind the church, it's either a running zombie or a running man. But I saw a black silhouette. No, it's a man. He's in the street. He's running towards me.
Oh, someone shot me.
Shit. Okay, zombie heading towards you from where we were hanging out earlier.
Somebody shot Ian.
Oh shit, zombie. Oh no. No.
Did you hear someone talking?
Yeah. He said run something, you fucking dick.
Is it that one or?
No, that's
I'm
a zombie.
I'm dipping out. There's a zombie on me.
Where are you?
I'm in the street. I'm in the street by the dock.
Okay, I see someone. Is that you?
I'm very close to the water.
Yeah.
I see ya.
I'm gonna have to shoot the zombie.
You're too far.
Ian, come behind this building with me.
No, it's okay if I shoot it. I'm just gonna use like 2 shots of ammo, maybe.
Ooh, fucking ammo.
Okay, 3. Yeah, I'm gonna keep dipping. We'll meet again later.
So he did shoot you, didn't he?
Here's someone talking. It felt like a shot,
You hit by a zombie?
It wasn't a zombie.
I think he
had
a shot.
It had to be a shot, then.
I see someone with an orange, thing.
With a what?
A backpack, I mean. Near the church?
Near the church?
See him on the road?
What are we gonna do? Near.
Do you see him, Justin?
No, I'm not even.
Okay, I'm looking at the road by the church.
I see you.
Is he running in the street? Okay, I see you two.
No, that's not us two.
Oh shit, he's got a friend.
Oh.
He's friendly.
He's got a friend.
Let's put his hands up.
Hey, man.
Unless that's you.
I'm coming in. Tell him I'm coming. I'm with you.
The fucking kid.
Oh. Hey there.
I'm running up the road towards the church.
How you doing, buddy?
Ask him if he's the one shooting.
You the one shooting over here?
I was the one sprinting up the road.
Is someone else?
Yeah.
Who else? I'm watching the church. I'm coming towards you guys.
I see ya. Okay. Yeah, the guy running around shooting things around here. I think he shot my friend.
I heard a guy with a pistol commit suicide.
Oh. Is that what that was? He's with us.
Where'd that guy fucking go?
He's right here in front of us. Right here.
Did you hear
everyone's glitching out.
Talking?
He's glitching out hard on my screen.
Yeah.
He's
yeah, we heard somebody talking too. I mean, you can go if you want. We're not really keeping you.
Are we sure about that? Really? Why are you just letting him go?
Should we?
Well, no, it's too late now.
Yeah, we can still get
him. Did he just flip us off?
I think he waved.
He's gone. Okay.
I don't know. I wasn't really thinking.
God damn it, Justin. You're too
nice.
I'm
sorry.
You guys hear that car alarm?
There's definitely somebody out there, by the way.
Talk to him.
Nah, wait till you open the door. Surprise him. Maybe.
Okay. Maybe if I get close and I get behind the door, that way if he tries to run.
Knock. Mm-hmm. Hello.
It's that kid again.
Knock.
Yes.
I was wondering if you wanted to trade.
Yeah, trade what?
Anything for anything.
Sure. Come on inside. Hop on in, buddy.
Oh, hey, it's that guy.
Alright, we'd like your shoes.
Yes, then, do you have the handcuffs?
We need your shoes. We have our reasons.
Wasn't a question. It wasn't a question.
Also that.
You have 10 seconds to comply.
Seriously, we need those shoes, like, right now. Guy with a gun pointing at me. You have two. Thank you.
That's all we needed. Thank
That's
you.
That's it.
Thank you.
We like shoes.
We don't like to hurt people, though.
Yeah. Glad you didn't.
Do you need anything?
What can we give him?
Let me give him
here.
Anna.
Hold on. We will give you some things in trade that we decide to trade you.
A banana and a piece of paper should suffice. Have a nice day.
Trade accomplished.
He doesn't want to take it.
Please accept these gifts.
Is there something wrong with our trade? Do you not accept our gift?
Oh, he took it.
Thank you for accepting our gifts. Transaction has been completed.
Please vacate the premises.
Please do not mock my voice. Have a nice day. That was fucking awesome, guys! Okay, we should get out of here.
Probably.
He's gonna bring his friends, or he's gonna reload his gun and come back.
Yeah.
Fucking robbed him for his shoes!
I got his shoes!
Should we go? Where are we going?
He dropped the banana.
Dropped fucking...
You motherfucker!
That's a death sentence. There's no way. No one gets away with it.
We know you dropped the banana.
Come with us, man.
I'm following you.
Where are you?
I'm trying to. I'm behind you.
Nope.
You guys on the street?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm on the street now too. Where are you?
Shit.
Okay, I see you. I'm coming. Why are you guys so much faster than me?
I don't know.
Oh, it's because my gun's out. I can't put my gun away. No, because you have a rifle out. You're fine.
I'm also sprinting everywhere. I just seen him run this way, by the way.
Huh?
Maybe he didn't drop the banana. Dead. You think he dropped the banana? Really?
Yeah,
it's kind of weird, because the banana's actually valuable. A little bit.
Why didn't we pick it up, then?
He might be in one of these buildings.
You know, you want to just move
on to
the
I don't care if you drop the banana. Let's move on.
Yeah. That's good,
From now on, we could just, like, trade shoes with people and just, like, give us your shoes, and then give them another pair of shoes in return.
No, we keep all the shoes.
Okay. What do we... Wait, we gotta dump that shoes, then. Because otherwise our inventory is gonna fill up with shoes.
No, my shoes.
Well, you're gonna let your inventory fill with shoes?
Yeah.
When they finally kill you, they'll just be like, what the fuck?
Yes.
Where are we going?
I guess to the next town.
Electro? Or...
Sure.
Okay.
Whichever one. Whichever one's this way.
We're heading towards Electro.
This way.
Okay. Yeah. Electro, then.
I guess we'll just take the main road and... not hope we don't get shot. I'm still very thirsty, by the way.
So are you a robot bandit or something?
No, I'm just very stern.
That was stern?
It kind of got robotic towards the end.
It got robotic from the...
That is not a question. Hey, there's a zombie there. To our left, on that apartment.
I don't care.
Well, it's gonna chase us, home dog.
Is it?
Yes, I think.
You sure?
I'm not sure. Yes, I was right, you ding dong.
Damn it.
just should we just keep running?
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna take care of it? With your baseball bat?
Yep. Ooh, the baseball bat's pretty nice for that too, by the way. Yeah.
I'm glitching. Oh, I'm lagging hard.
Jump that fence. No.
Okay,
you're not
good. I'm back. I'm back.
Oh. There you go, we're running backwards.
I've returned to this realm. Shoo man. Come together with your hand, save me. Something shoe related pun, shoe man. I couldn't come through with it. I'm sorry, I failed you.
It's okay. It's not really supposed to have a theme song. My actual name is Edward J. Schumann.
Schumann? The Schumann Show.
Yeah, I'm just saying. The fact that I'm a shoemaker means nothing.
I'm a cobbler. I like that Ian knows the shortcuts.
Ian's on top of this shit. I'm kind of surprised.
Some tells me he plays more DayZ than we do.
No, I don't.
You want that rider jacket? No, don't
let him. I like my striped pajamas. But you'll let me have it. I don't want your plebeian nonsense.
I'm pretty sure how great,
that's how he shows his gratitude right there.
Like that one kid with the banana.
Robots do not need gratitude.
Edward J. Schumann and his killer robot.
I'm not a robot, I'm an android. I shouldn't have said robot.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be racist.
I'm a bionic human.
Oh shit.
Are you an android like Mega Man is?
No, less machine, more heart.
I thought I was going to get you with that one.
I don't get it.
Mega Man's not at all android.
Yeah, he's just wearing a suit. What a liar, what a phony.
No, he's just a robot.
Oh, he's completely robot. Oh. Yeah. Well, that's not Mega Man, that's Mega Robot.
No, that's Mega Man. Mega Man's full 100% robot.
You gotta find the sources and your crystals, Mega Man.
Yeah.
You find sources and your crystals, you'll find Dr. Wowie.
100% robot, that guy. No human in him at all.
I can't tell if you're being sarcastic or just annoying.
I'm deciding.
Processing.
Yep. Processing. you're cooking with gas.
Yeah, see? 50s terms.
Okay, do that one when next time something happens.
Okay. You're fucking with the wrong gang. We're Bugs McGillicuddy and the Lowdown Kids.
I want your shoes.
I want your shoes, kid. Can't you see? It's a real rough world we live in.
Actually, you know what, though, for real? Huh? What we just did, taking his shoes, is actually really fucking mean.
Yeah, because now his feet are going to break or whatever.
Yeah, they're all fucked up.
Yeah, he's going to have pain. Fuck that guy.
Yeah.
Pull the road.
I'm in the trees.
I'm in the trees, too. We all know where we're heading, so it doesn't matter if we lose sight of each other.
I don't know where I'm at.
Are you, like, up in my butthole right now? Yeah.
I like it. It's dainty.
Dainty butthole.
Yeah, smells nice.
I'm glad I'm recording this.
Very fresh.
You like the smell of my dainty butthole?
You wouldn't last long in prison.
Excuse me?
I'm just saying. It's too tempting.
I don't like you being behind me anymore.
Edward J. Schumann.
Butt rapist.
Yeah. He likes the finer things in life.
Like butt rape.
Yeah, butt rape and shoes. I'm already really weird.
Why do you have that shoe anyway? Why did you pick shoes of all things? You could have been like, give me your hat.
What's the most ridiculous fucking thing?
His pants. Or his backpack.
Or his gun.
With shoes, it like it hurts him for a really long time.
That's true. You kind of chose the most messed up thing.
It's like stupid, and you wouldn't think of it as being a bad thing until it happens.
Yeah.
It's like the one thing you never really are without. And then when you are without them, you notice.
Okay, he's searching the first one. Justin, you search the second one. I'll search the third one. And we'll be out of here in no time. Let's see.
Yeah, I'm going to search the second one because you're making me walk farther. That's not how this goes.
Whatever.
It's not the order this goes.
Yeah, I boss you around. You do what I say. Works out.
Actually, I think I was supposed to search. I think I was supposed to have the first one, to be honest.
No, because, see, he knows what he's doing more than you know what you're
doing. Quick, so. He's quick, though.
I found a drink. You're thirsty, right?
Yeah.
Okay, it's in the side room of the bar.
Why don't you just pick it up with your hands?
Because then I'll drop it and you won't find it. Fine, I'll pick it up.
Ooh, how about a clown mask? You like that?
Ooh, I kind of do. Well, no, I'm wearing my balaclava, but you can wear a clown mask under your helmet. It'll poke through, even, if you're lucky.
Really?
Yeah. Or you used to be able to. That's how I used to roll, yo.
Actually, I guess, yeah, now's a good time to sprint.
Yeah, probably. So I guess we're full on everything.
If ever there was a time.
Well, if ever there was a time, it'd be when we're being shot at. But
I
yeah.
think I see a player.
Oh shit. Yeah. Like, is he on the road Stop or him. The railroad?
Yeah, he's coming towards us. On
okay,
the
talk
road.
To him, talk to him.
Oh, he's far, but he's
okay,
coming.
Okay, wait in the bushes. Wait
yeah,
the bushes.
Let's wait till he gets close.
I think he can see me, shit.
Okay, who's gonna talk first?
I can do it.
Okay.
I shot him, shit.
He stopped.
What do you mean, us? He didn't see me.
Yeah, he didn't see me. I'm over here.
Well, don't act like you're hiding. Like, I don't know what to do with you.
So he sees you, Ian?
No, I'm hiding in a bush.
Oh, no. Do you think he already saw you, though?
Okay, I'm gonna talk. Hey, man.
Hey, dude. Hey. How you doing? Hey there. You just spawn in? You're fast. How you doing, buddy? Wow, look at you go. You might be a hacker. How you doing? You on the way to Cherno? Guessing you are. Oh, he killed me. That was quick. You guys got him?
Holy shit, no.
Oh, yeah, he killed me.
Oh, you got him. Good. You got him. I was about to.
Awesome.
Dude, holy shit, man.
I wasn't expecting all that.
Oh my god.
He didn't even aim at me. He shot the ground in front of himself.
Where? Oh, shit, man.
It's all good. I'll respawn.
I'm taking your good stuff. Oh, dude. Okay. Wait, is that ruined? No, your shotgun's pristine.
Nice.
All your food's ruined.
Oh. He had a fucking Glock.
But he shot the ground, though. He didn't even aim his gun or nothing.
Probably hiking. Probably hacking.
Yeah, it looked like it, actually. On my screen, you could tell. It was fucking weird. Which sucks, but, you know.
I've got you covered.
Huh?
What the fuck?
I got your, yeah. I got your helmet for you.
Okay, good. I just take what you can. You ain't gotta get dumb shit.
Did you have anything else?
My shoes.
No,
grab my
shoes.
No, we're not
grabbing your fucking shoes.